Hello and welcome to Your Life Pal. My name is Purushottam Hambarde and I'm here to work on your next version and improve your life to the next level. If you are willing to put in the work, let's dive into the video. Boom! If you ask me how can I improve my life, then this will be my answer from my real experience. To improve your life, you need to do some things which will improve your life. It is simple. That means you need some good habits, and habits come through your discipline. What kind of habits you need? Sleeping early, waking up early with a smile, proper morning ritual, and organized day plan. That means proper timetable. You will get all these habits when you follow the discipline. My small brother and sister always ask me, what should I do to be successful? They ask such questions because they are confused and don't know what they are doing and where their life is going. I'm talking about 16, 17 or 18 age students. So my small brothers and sisters, this will be my best advice for you. If you just get this habit to be in discipline, to follow timetable, daily plan, sleep early, wake up early, eat healthy, regular exercise, if you can do meditation, do it. Then sure you will do something great in your life. Because now I can observe and see that most of the people of my age, which is 21 or around this age, 20, 21 to 30, are struggling to be in discipline, but they are not able to do it because they got lots of bad habits which are stopping them to do what they want. You know, everyone wants to be successful and do something great in their life. Then why everyone is not successful? They are not successful because they don't have discipline in their life. Now first they have to overcome their bad habits, then they can start with good habits. But in your case, you don't have any bad habits. That means you are already ahead of, one step ahead of 23 or 24 year old people. That's why I'm saying, if you follow discipline, your life will start to change. How discipline can change your life? Discipline is the first and basic ingredient to have an active and great life. If you have discipline in your life, then you have control on your life. As I see, most of the people and students are not in the discipline. I'm not talking about the school discipline or rules. I'm talking about the discipline of your life. Take example of any successful person. Everyone follows and following discipline. If you follow discipline, then people will follow you. They will respect you. If you are not in discipline, then it will affect on all areas of your life. Why it is difficult to be in discipline? It is difficult only because of your bad habits. There is no other reason. Bad habits always have more attraction than good habits. These bad habits you get only when you don't know purpose of your life. You don't know where you are going. Then you feel you have lots of time in your life, but it is not true. The main problem is you think you have a time. To avoid or overcome these bad habits, you can use this method which I used, which is to make yourself as much as busy as you can. Start taking decisions, attend seminars, meetings, start reading self-help books, watch videos and attend classes to learn and improve your skills. Work on what you really love to do, because anyway you are wasting your time. So do something you like instead of wasting time to do the things which you don't like. This is the way you can overcome your bad habits. Now take action and think about your life. Where is it going? Plan accordingly and create your discipline, timetable. For now, create timetable as you want. I will create one separate video about the timetable because it is really important factor and so many people have a problem to create and follow the timetable. I know you also created so many timetables, but it was difficult to follow. That's why I will create one separate video on it. How can you live without timetable, man? Think about it, because time is the only thing which we can't get back. So plan and use it properly, please. If you really love this video, give big thumbs up and share it to your friends and family, because discipline makes life easier. I'm really feeling grateful that you're watching my videos, and I will create more this type of videos to help you improve yourself. And I can only help those people who help themselves. That's why don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon. Have a great time rest of the day. Bye-bye. See you in the next video. If If you have discipline in your life, then you have control.